Well, my talk was on the national parks. And I think as much as they're loved, as much as we appreciate going to the Grand Canyon, Yosemite, Yellowstone, wherever they happen to be, the Everglades, they're in trouble. They're grossly underfunded by a lot. And the takeaway, I think, is that we as taxpayers need to be aware of that shortfall and lobby your local Congress, your delegation to Congress. Let them know how much you appreciate these places. They don't take care of themselves. They're funded by our tax dollars. And they're grossly underfunded, as I said. They need your support.